Hi guys, and welcome to yet another video by me, FM Live. And I hope you enjoy today's another friendly. This time we've got Plymouth Argyle. I have not got any major signings as I am Western Supermare. If you haven't watched the first video, it was just a random friendly. So let's get maximum size. So yeah, quite good so far. We had a nice friendly against our reserves, which wasn't on video because something went wrong. And then we had a brilliant friendly against Newport County, which we lost. But I enjoyed it so much. Should we get him sorted? Look at that. I'm gonna see the port. League two sides. League two. It'll be brilliant if we can get Western Supermare switch off. Subotic snubs Arsenal. It's not very nice. I'm just going to unsubscribe from Arsenal because there's no need to know what's going on. So it takes some time to actually get to the game. Signed a new left mid just now. I think he's going to be a major signing, to be honest. I think he's going to be a great addition to the team. We needed a left mid, and I think he's going to produce the football that I'm after. Set to sign, brilliant. Let's get in. 1 minute, charge has just fallen out. Just plug that back in. I'm kind of looking forward to this friendly against Plymouth, because it's a chance for my new signings to show what they can do. That's if they're not injured. I'm close friends with Pericard. I don't know how you're going to say that, so I'll just call him P. Just because I can. We've got nice friendlies, actually. We've got some good friendlies. Jones is injured. Anyway, we've got our new left mid, but he's not going to be playing. Anyway. So, my right mid, Egan, is a 2-star ability right now. Keegan is 1.5-star silver ability. Wow. Musa is 2.5-star silver. So he is going to be very good. Got the new striker on. I think we have got to put on our new left mid, because he's got to show what he can do at the end of the day. And here we go, a home game against Plymouth Argyle. Let's do this. I'm hoping for a decent result. I mean, like, when I say decent, maybe touching a draw. I don't know, a win would be nice. But a win is really, really pushing, isn't it, against these. So we kick off to a quiet game. I'm going to try and control the game, even against a high league, well, not high league, higher league, two leagues higher than us. And we've just got to see what we can do. They're just running through us so far. It's not an easy task taking on these higher league clubs. Are you being serious? You just headed that straight out for a corner. That was lucky. I hope you're enjoying my videos. You know, I don't really change tactics around that much, but I am going to try my best to make the videos, well, as good as possible, as fun as possible. Kingston clears that really good. You know what? We're getting absolutely battered, so why not go attacking? Oh, brilliant goal. Shane's class on his first game for the club. I know it's not his debut because it's not competition, but his first game in the side and brilliant too. The moving between as well. You know, they have some stunning players for the side that I am. Straight down the line. Brilliant tackle that. Send him again because, well, he's a striker of their standard. And there we go, 2-0 up. He's a brilliant striker of that reason. So obviously, if you're looking for a striker and yeah, League 2, Bruce Webpunier, or any of the other divisions lower than League 2 really, Pedicard is a brilliant signing. Even against Plymouth, really Western Supermare, he's finished. Our corners never seem to create a chance. Good tackle there by Prince. That's a corner. Trusted out by Shelley. Is that Shelley? I can't really see because I ain't got my glasses on and I'm not gonna wear them. Ooh. There's a lot of door slamming going on downstairs and I'm just wondering what's going on, maybe someone's looking for me. But you're there to shout what we're doing. Really insane by Iwood. I'm actually going to make games a bit shorter. We'll see a lot of this now. But at least I get to see player ratings. Right, it's half time now. I'm very pleased with how it's going. I already talked about the end of the season. So here we go, kick off of the second half. And just move it straight away. You know what? Keep the games as long as they are. 4 months, I think, as long as they are. Right, what's going on now? We're all in the comments here. Been a problem right now. What am I going to have to do to fix this? I'm going to have to make a sort to see if that does anything. What? Centre back or striker? You can play centre back. Willis. Confirm. This is ridiculous. It's got to sort itself out. We're 10 minutes into the video. There we go. Go on, mate. Oh, come on. Look at that, they're just throwing on massive amounts of those. So I'm just going to throw on a massive bunch of players like they did. I'm not copying them, I'm just throwing on as many players as I can. Jordan Red. What the fuck? I'm not replacing it now. See if I can. Yep. And then just keep the rest of them. Watch my subs now. I hope it shows it. It's coming in or not. It's not gonna show it. Aww. Oh well, we've changed a lot of players and it should be a crack match. I'm off on holiday, not tomorrow, but the next day after that, so on Tuesday. My brother's got his driving test tomorrow, so I want to wish him luck with that. See how far we are into this video. 4 minutes. I think we're going to be just okay. I know my videos are a bit boring, but there's not much I can do to spice them up. I guess it's just nice to watch the matches at times as well. Oh, brilliant play by Kurt. Enough to score. We're still one goal ahead, but we could put it back. But like I said, I'm happy with a draw. To get ahead was a bonus, you know. What was that? Scored two wonderful goals today, but what was that? I can't believe I found him as a free agent, to be honest. Yeah. I've done videos about free agents before, but I was like Coventry and stuff in the videos. So I was a higher league team. I was a higher league team, so I could get better free agents. But you know what? There's some pretty good free agents out, even for the lower teams. And I've shown that with the new striker. I'm happy with that. Let him say what he wants to say. We've got Yeovil Town next. And in the next video. Just check again. Right, I'm going to have to end it there. Thank you very much, everybody, and I hope to come back to watch my next video. Thank you very much. Bye.